Welcome to the HP Configuration Center, a new tool available in HP PrintOS, where you can remotely configure large format printers. Learn how to quickly create and deploy new substrate configurations, as well as access and manage backups. To get started, open HP Configuration Center, and then click Substrate Packages. Creating a new substrate package is simple. Click Create and Deploy Package, and then follow three easy steps. In step 1, enter the desired package name and description for future reference. Now, select the devices you want to deploy the package to. Note that when you select a device, a list will automatically filter to show only compatible printer types for multiple deployment. Afterwards, click Continue. In step 2, you can choose to either clone a substrate configuration of another compatible printer or create a new one. We'll be creating a new configuration. Click Substrate Library, and then click Continue. Select which new substrate profiles you want included in the package, and then click Continue. You can also use the search tab to quickly identify the substrate profile you need. In the third and final step, choose how you want to deploy the package. Click Append to merge the new and existing substrates, or click Replace to override them. Note that you can click View Substrates Contained to see any previously selected substrate profiles. Click Deploy to deploy the package. If you chose to replace the substrates, a confirmation prompt displays. Click Continue anyway to replace the substrates. You'll never have to worry about losing any previous references. Once the installation process starts on the printer, a backup will automatically save to the cloud. Click OK to close the prompt. To quickly navigate to all packages pending installation, click the Devices tab, and then click Packages to install. You can get more detailed information about each device by selecting it from the list. Here you can view any recommended on-device actions, package information, and cloud backups. Under Packages Deployed, you can view the history of all deployed substrate packages, deployment date, status, and additional information. Under Substrates, you can view all of the customized substrate profiles currently installed on the printer. Under Backups, you can view the list of all substrate backups saved to the cloud. When replacing a substrate package and installing it on the printer, a backup is automatically created and displays at the top of the list. Select a backup to view detailed information, such as which substrates it has and which printers it is deployed to. You can also restore the backup by selecting it, and then clicking Restore. You also have the option to manually backup your printer's current substrate configuration. Click Backup, and then enter a backup name. HP recommends including the date in the name for future reference. Afterwards, click Backup to save the backup. A prompt displays confirming that the printer's current configuration has been successfully backed up. Click OK to close the prompt. Now you're all set to remotely configure and backup your large format printers from any place, at any time. Enjoy the new HP Configuration Center app.